All right, here we go again. So I'm, well, from the last stream, I was in Steam Font. Came here to Kern's last night, leveled a bit. I played a bit again today. Just stayed here in Kern's, grinding a bit. I almost got 12, but I got off before I did, just because I wanna stream as many like level ups as I can. I wanna try to at least do that. I realize I probably won't be able to stream every single moment of the character, just because I can only stream for, you know, an hour or two at night. I can play a bit more during the day, you know, random times I might be able to hop on for 30 minutes. But I can't like pop a stream on for like 20 or 30 minutes, you know, a few times a day. I want to at least be able to do it for like an hour or so at a time. So if I play during the day, then I think I'll just stay in wherever I was last stream, basically, and grind a little bit more and try to go just like towards the end of the level. So I got off yesterday. I think I was like halfway through level 10. So I've gotten about a level and a half. About a level and a half earlier. I played for like 30, 40 minutes or so. So I'm going to finish getting 12 now. And then we'll run back to the bank. I have all my level 12 spells in the bank. And I get few good ones, actually. Yeah, there's a lot in here. I get a new life tap. Where's my pit? Okay. I get a new life tap that does 40, I think. The current one does 11, so that's a pretty big upgrade. More importantly, I get my first leech spell, which is like kind of a big deal. Thanks, guys. This guy's tough. What else do I get? New pet, obviously. New pet's always good. Man, this guy's hitting for like max over and over again. You can see Vampiric and Praise now is doing 23 damage. 23 damage life tap each time. It's pretty solid. I'm not sure what else. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, there we go. One kill. That's Kerns for you. Alright, let's go back. I'm bound right outside cab, so we can just run in real quick, grab the spells from the bank, and then I guess I'll go back to Kern's. It's XP, it's just ridiculous there. And running around without Sal or J Boots is so slow. I'm used to Daddy Pig like always having J Boots. I think that'll be the next thing I buy for this character. Buy a pair of J Boots. Excuse me, sorry. I couldn't mute that. Couldn't mute that in time. Hope I didn't blow out anybody's ears. Okay, let's see which one. This bag. Alright, what do we got? Leech. There she is, the first one. Alright, where am I gonna put Leech? I want to keep a snare to keep stop things from running. Shift 4 is usually going to be my like dark pact. I want to keep that up for 5. Maybe shift 3, I guess. I'll do shift 3 as my leech. I'll go through spells later, like keybinds and all. Heat blood. Heat blood would usually be number 2, but that's vampiric embrace. A lot of these things don't really, like, they're great necro spells, but they're not spells that I'm going to be using much. As a bone knight, I mean. Like, I'm not going to be using mana on a lot of these. Well, I'll just throw them here. Spook the Dead. Yeah, Spook the Dead's good. Oh, you know, I need to pick up Numb the Dead. I don't think I have Numb the Dead. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab that real quick. So now, I'm not sure exactly how much leech does at first. Ooh, 72 mana though. Jeez, that's quite a lot actually. I was planning, to pull with a leech, like each mob, pull with a leech, vampiric embrace, and then tank things down. But yeah, I don't think I'll be able to do that if it's 72 mana spell. I'll have to do like every third mob. And that's keeping up Dark Pact. Maybe level 20. It'll be a lot easier to do that when I get the next thing. I think right now my first Dark Pact leech, I think, is +2 mana, which is basically like a breeze. And then the level 21 Allure of Death is 4 mana, which is basically like level 29 Clarity. And I think the Clarity scales, wait, this isn't the right way, is it? Is this where the spells are? Yeah. At 34, what is it? Call the Bones, I think, is what it's called. That's basically like a... That's basically like a max level, max level Clarity. I think like 8, Clarity 7 or something like that. Maybe a little bit better. And then at 49 with Lich, it just blows Clarity out of the water. Like 20 or something like that. Numb the Dead. Not here. There we go. Don't know how I forgot that before. Okay. Time to go test this out. I guess I should get that up too. I gain a point in meditate without meditating? Without hitting the meditate button? Does this actually count as meditating now? I thought I need to be level 35 to... Oh my god, that's good shit. Jesus. I thought you don't meditate until you click the button at level 30, 35 or 40. I don't know. I'll mess with that later and see. Let's test it on this guy. Actually, I don't really want to summon a pet and zone into Kearns and having to summon another one. Scratch that. You live today, Brigand. You live today. Only because I'm too lazy to sit and meditate afterwards. Alright, how many we got in here now? 10. 10 people. What? He's green? Really? Hold on. That doesn't seem right. I summoned a green pet. Okay, that's better. I don't care if he's blue, but green? No, that's a bit much. Dark Pact, shielding. Alright, let's test Leech. Blah, 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 blah. Let's test Leech. Can't speak. English difficult. If I can find something up to kill. It's just want to kind of take a look at how much it heals me for. Two, three, four, 5%. I can't tell because it keeps jumping all around. Ooh, Vampiric Embrace doing 24 damage of proc now. It's nice, nice. So it looks like Leech, looks like it's decent, but it's not crazy yet. I think it'll mostly be a way for me to just help with downtime. Basically, like, mitigate the fact that I have Dark Pact on. I'll have to look up exactly how much it does. I think it's only like 9 or something, 9 or 10 right now. But because I went 25 points into Dex, even fully geared out, I only have 106 int, so... Who invited? Oh, this group over here. Sure, sure, sure. Gello, jeez, come on. I'm purposely not hitting the meditate button, because I want to see if I gain a skill in meditation. Doom Booms, that's a pretty good name, actually. What is he, a necro? Yeah. I'm not getting any meditate points. Let's see if I click it. I don't think I maxed out, right? 65 is not my max. Maybe it is. You see, I randomly got meditate. I don't think I was actually meditating. I don't know. remember I was talking back when a couple days ago when Pickin was 14, I think, on his SK. I asked him how much armor he had, and I think he said 335. I'm waiting until 14 to see how much AC I have. It seems like I'm gonna be pretty close to that. I mean, I'm 342 now, but that's with a inner fire. Let's see, inner fire off 338. So self-buffed, I think I'm already past him. Of course, the scaling will be different, you know. But I guess right now I'm the same AC, same AC as an SK. In Dark Forge, that is. I think he had mostly Dark Forge, Ruby BP, Dark Forge, and the other things. Guess I can get rid of fear. Thinking darkness, nothing runs in here. Should probably get disease cloud so I can pull things off if I need to. Being that I'm a tank and all. Really, a disease cloud didn't pull more aggro than a ward undead? Honestly, I should probably just ward undead myself. Start working on my evocation a bit. I'm pretty sure ward undead's like the lowest level evocate spell. Yeah, I should probably do that. When we get higher up to like, what is it, 39 or 44 or 44, I think. When we get ignite bones. It's a different skill than Shock of Poison. Like, it uses a different skill, which is evocation, I'm pretty sure. So, like, if you don't spam your ward undeads while leveling, by the time you get to the real nuke, Ignite Bones, you have, like, no skill in it. New leg tap's nice too, 39. Pretty good. twice the mana, though. Twice the mana, but same damage. Oh, I'm already getting bored of Kearns. Wonder where else I can go. Actually, Gorge. Gorge might be pretty good. It's got the same zone modifier. I'm pretty sure it's like 200% in Gorge. 200 or 150, something like that. looking like I might have to get off early tonight, actually. Sounds like my son just woke up. Yep, I'm gonna have to go. Dang, I'll have to do some grinding off camera. I'm gonna have to do some grinding off camera. That way the next stream's not just sitting here doing curtains in the beginning again. Counting it short early though. Only like 30 minutes or something. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later.